Here today with us is Shalini Agrawal, DM of Vadodara, who has done excellent work in the water conservation field. We would like to know, ma'am, from you, what all initiative you have taken for the improvement of water supply and water management in Vadodara.
I think that water is a very important and precious resource, and we have received it from our ancestors, and we owe it to young generations as well. So we've taken lots of initiatives in water management. There are two aspects of that. One is drinking water management, and second is overall water management. Under drinking water management, 475 villages out of 660 villages, that those are 75% villages, were based on groundwater supply schemes. So we have converted all those regional water supply schemes to surface-based water supply schemes based on Narmada River, Narmada Canal and Mahisagar River. And second aspect of drinking water management, that we are trying to achieve 100% tap connectivity at every village, every household and every helmet. We have already achieved 95% of tap connectivity. Only 17,000 households are remaining. 2,95,000 out of 3,12,000 households have been provided with the tap water. And we have already allocated funds for remaining 17,000, and soon we will be able to complete 100% tap connectivity. The overall water management aspect has many components of that. One is rainwater harvesting. We have 1,000 government schools in Vadodara district, and all 1,000 schools have been covered with rainwater harvesting structures, which are low cost rainwater harvesting models developed by our team of engineers. And the cost of these rainwater harvesting structures ranges from 25,000 to 90,000. One school will collect approximately 1 lakh liter water as per average rainfall and as per average duration of rainfall. And 1,000 schools, you can imagine that millions of water liter will be recharged under the ground through rainwater harvesting structures. Except that, we have taken lots of works under Sujalam Suflam Abhiyan. We are deepening ponds, creating new ponds. We are taking works of desilting of canal, drainages, rivers, other water bodies, cleaning of these water bodies with participation of department and with participation of industries, NGOs and civil organizations also. Between 2018 to 19, 800 works amounting to ₹7.5 crores and were taken up. That increased 1,381 million capacity of water in these water bodies. And also, we have taken a unique initiative for recycle and reuse of wastewater in rural areas by developing local technology and decentralized technology, low-cost technology for treatment of wastewater in rural areas. Also, the water supply structures have so much of space which is being unused and unutilized. So we have installed solar panels for power generation in these structures. So now these water supply schemes have become generators of power as well. So we are trying to cover all aspects of water management in our district.
So ma'am, you have already piloted the vision of the Honorable Prime Minister, Nal Se Jal, and approximately achieved 95% Nal Se Jal. So what are the challenges and what are the lessons which we should take care and we should be aware of?
In the district, there are various departments in water supply which work in silos. I think first of all, we should converge the action plans and funds and resources of every water supply department, and we should make a comprehensive integrated water supply plans. Secondly, the community participation of local authorities, local panchayats is very important for implementation of these plans. Third, we need lots of approvals from other departments like railways, national highways, land allotment is one of the most crucial aspects. So all of these departments should be part of the committee and fast clearances should be achieved. And fourthly, lots of IEC activities are needed at village level. Like, I think women participation is very important. So lots of IEC activities for women. Children are best crusaders of water management, so they should be taught about it. Local panchayats and in general farmers, animal husbandry people. So lots of IC activities are also needed, and we should curtail the wastage of water in the villages.